What's good, family? It's your boy, $3 Rock, aka Mr. 11, back with another video. And before we get, you know, further into this video, I gotta say, the part two video with me and John, where we answer you guys' questions, bro, it got deleted by accident, bro.
Oh my god.
Nah, but seriously, though, it got deleted by accident, so I'm so sorry, guys. You guys won't be seeing the part two to the Q&A. Bro, like, literally, the dumbest things just happened to me for no reason. The file is too big to upload. Like, what? Like, YouTube, like... Anyways, guys, I'm not gonna lower my vibration just thinking about that. Guys, I'm so sorry. You guys won't be seeing part two, but yeah, that's not the point of this video. You read the title of this video. Yes, I'm a 20-year-old virgin. Okay, and to be honest, guys, I've been trying to like avoid this topic because it's like, I don't know, like people like they're really, how should I say it? They're really focused on me and my sex life. Like, for example, like old friends or just old relatives that I used to hang out with or just talk to, they used to always be interested in my life and like my sex life. Like, yo, TJ, you lost your virginity yet? Or TJ, you got a girlfriend yet? I'm like, bro, why does that even matter? Like, bro, chill. Nah, but seriously though, like, bro, I'm a 20-year-old virgin, bro. I just haven't had any desire to have sex. Like, literally, bro, like, and it's crazy because like the females that I came across along my journey up until this point, they're not worth it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the past times where I had opportunities to have sex, I'm so glad where I didn't have sex because, like, I'm so glad I didn't have sex with them because it's like, if I had sex with those females, I wouldn't be where I'm at right now. My mind would have been so fucked up, like, literally, bro. I would have, like, this, like, bro, my mindset wouldn't be where, but I wouldn't be where I'm at right now. That's basically what I'm trying to say. I wouldn't be where I'm at right now. Like, when I see a female, bro, my first thought isn't sex. My first thought is literally, like, oh, she's attractive. Okay, let me get to know her. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not like these other niggas out here who just like wanna fuck everything that's, you know, that's a whole. Like, fuck all that, bro. I value my energy, you know what I'm saying? I don't wanna just give off my energy to some third dimensional demon ass thought. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want that, bro. Like, dead ass. I don't know if you guys know, but I graduated high school like 2 years ago, and all throughout high school I was a virgin. Like, literally, I wasn't really interested in any female, you know what I'm saying? But females were not my focus in high school. The only thing that was my focus in high school, like the only thing that I was paying attention to, like, towards, was YouTube. Like, dead ass, that's all I was thinking of in high school. YouTube, sports, and barely graduated, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I graduated 2.7, so I was just trying to escape that shit, you know what I'm saying? But my mind was never on a female. Like, it was never on that type shit. Like, I wasn't out here trying to be like, oh, I gotta have sex, like, bro, I'm telling you, I was never thinking about a female at all. Like, a female was, bro, not even my second thought, bro. To be honest, I have female friends, you know, and to be honest, like, when I tell them that I'm a virgin, like, they have like a smile on their face, like, really? Like they're shocked, like, you're shocked that I'm a virgin? Like, that shit's crazy. I don't know about you guys, but every time I tell a female that I'm a virgin, well, I don't tell a lot of females I'm a virgin. I just tell the females I talk to I'm a virgin. But if I tell a female that I'm a virgin, like, it, like, I don't know, like, they like that shit low-key. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I guess it just shows that I'm not, like, a thought-ass nigga out here just fucking everything left and right. You know what I'm saying? And I don't want to be that, to be honest. But guys, like, literally, I just haven't had, like, my desire was never to have sex. Like, I just don't think about it, bro. Like, and don't get me wrong, I can go to a party tomorrow and get a female and have a hookup, you know what I'm saying? But what good is that gonna do me? Like, she took my energy. Okay, what does she do for me? You know what I'm saying? I'm still stuck here. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, she took my, literally, bro, these sucker bitches, bro. Sucker bitches. And the dumbest shit that gets me every time, bro, is like my so-called friends, they make fun of me for being a virgin. So they're like, TJ, you a pussy because you ain't have sex yet. I'm like, what? How am I a pussy for not having sex? Like, my nigga, I haven't found anybody that I want to give away my energy. You know what I'm saying? Like, the niggas that I used to talk to, my nigga, they fuck everything that has a hole. Like, literally everything that's a hole. And meanwhile, they call me a pussy because I'm a virgin at 20 years old. How am I a virgin? Because, bro, oh my God. Niggas are so delusional. Like, they always have this fast mindset. Like, I gotta get this. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, why does this matrix, why does this reality, or why does this world put, like, fucking, like, standards on everything? Like, you need to do this by this age. You need to do this by this age. Like, no, you don't, bro. Take your time. You came here to create your own reality. Like, you know what I'm saying? You came here to do shit when you want to do it. Like, bro, like, there's nothing wrong with being a virgin. Like, bro, Sex is so overrated, bro. And I never even had it. You know what I'm saying? It's so overrated, like dead ass. Even my own family, bro. Even my own family. I'm not gonna say who. They're watching. I know that for a fact. But bro, I was telling a particular person I'm a virgin. They literally laughed in my face, and that shit hurt my heart, bro. Like what? Like my own family like laughed at my face because I told them I was a virgin. That's why I like to keep shit to myself, because it's like you know what I'm saying? Like why tell somebody? You know what I'm saying? Like, why open up to somebody when they're just gonna, like, laugh at you? It's like, man, fuck you. Like, you know what I'm saying? Nah, but the thing with me is, like, it's not that I have trouble having females. It's just, like, I don't really, like, how am I trying to say it? I haven't found anybody that's worth my time. You know what I'm saying? I haven't found anybody that's worth my energy. Like, literally, most of these females out here just want to fucking go. Like, bro, I don't want to do that shit. I want a female that's going to help me spiritually. I want a female that's going to help me in my fucking career. You know what I'm saying? I want a female that's going to help me get to that next level. You know what I'm saying? I want a female that's going to help me get to that 2.0 level. I don't want a female that's just here for sex. I mean, although that'll be cool, but like, my nigga, I don't, that's like, it's way more than just sex, bro. Like, fuck that shit. That shit's lame. Like, what is that going to do for me at the end of the day? You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, I bust a nut. Like, nigga, no, fuck that. Like, bro, sex is overrated, bro. Like, if you're a virgin watching this shit, keep your card as long as you can, bro. Like, wait till you meet that one. Wait till you meet that chosen one. You know what I'm saying? Wait till you meet that chosen one. And when I meet that chosen one, you guys will know. You will know, okay? You will know. Nah, but deadass though, just wait till you meet that chosen one, because I'm telling you, bro, if you just fuck up, you're gonna have regrets. And that's what I tell myself all the time, bro. Like, if I decide to go have sex tomorrow, bro, I know deep down I'm gonna regret that shit. And I don't wanna regret that shit, because once you lose your virginity, my nigga, you can't get that shit back, my nigga. You can't get that shit back. So it's like, why would I give a third dimensional succubus thought my energy when I can wait for a chosen one? And that's going to be, it's going to be worth it. Trust me, it's going to be worth it. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, guys, I'm going to let you guys know when I lose my card. You know what I'm saying? Not by all jokes aside, though, like, guys, this is like, I don't really feel rushed by society standards. Like, oh, I got to lose my virginity by this age. I got to do this by this. Like, bro, no, I just do shit when I want to. You know what I'm saying? Like, and to be honest, bro, like, I love being a virgin, you know? And like I said, I'm single, so, like, I have all the free time to myself, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, females are not my focus right now. The only thing that's my focus is me and YouTube, my guy. Like, literally, that's my only focus. Like, me, my YouTube, my career, and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not really focused on another individual, because, like, I know once I commit myself in a relationship, Not only I have to focus on myself, but I have to focus on her also. Once you're in a relationship, your partner's problems are now your problems. And I be seeing people in like relationships and shit. I'm like, bro, most of you niggas aren't even happy. Like, a lot of these niggas really don't like each other, bro. Like, bro, it's all a scam, bro. Like, it's a scam, bro. All this shit is a scam, bro. Like, you gotta have a girlfriend by this age. You gotta have sex by this age. You gotta get your dicks up. Like, shut the fuck up, bro. I do shit when I want to. Fuck you and fuck your standards, bro. Like, literally, if you're watching this video and you're judging me because I'm a virgin at 20 years old, fuck you. Like, I don't care, bro. Like, bro, that shit is lame as hell. And like I said, bro, if you're a virgin watching this video, bro, keep your card as long as you can. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a damn if you're 30 years old. Keep that shit, my guy, because I'm telling you, dude, bro, if you give it up to a low vibrational female, you're going to regret that shit, bro. And that's what I keep telling myself, bro, because I can't give it. I can't give my card to some female that's just like, ew, like, my nigga, if I have sex with a third dimensional female, right, and I lose my energy, right, you know how you bust a nut, you get right back to your senses? My nigga, I'm gonna be like, why the fuck did I waste it on that? You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, that's why I cannot lose my shit to no BS female, bro. I gotta wait, bro. And to be honest, I know she's coming, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to say I'm waiting for the chosen one, but it's like, I'm waiting. You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting. You know, I'm holding my card. You know what I'm saying? I'm holding my card. Nah, but guys, like, there's nothing wrong with being a virgin. You know what I'm saying? Hold your card, bro. Cause like, literally, bro, enjoy your freedom. Enjoy it, bro. Cause like, you're not gonna be single forever, bro. So just keep that in your head. You know what I'm saying? You're not gonna be single forever. So you might as well enjoy this shit while it's still here. You know? Cause guys, the last thing I want is for a female to fuck up my career, fuck up my mental. Like, bro, I don't got time for that shit. The only thing I got time for is me and you guys. Like, literally, bro. And another thing with these females, bro, is like, I'm like, where the fuck can I find a female like me? Like, a female who's in the 5D. A female who, like, who sees shit for what it is. Because I don't see these females in Atlanta. Like, where the fuck, where the, bro, where y'all at? Where y'all at? It's not like I'm out here searching, like, oh my God, where she at, where she at? But it's like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, bro, like, where are the woke females, my God? Where are the woke females? I know they're out there, but I'm not finna, like I said, be obsessed with the, oh, where she at, where she at? I'm just let the universe handle that shit, bro. I'm like, I'm just letting that shit go. Let the universe handle that shit, because it's like, I got other shit to manifest, you know what I'm saying? I got other shit to focus on. Like I said, I'm trying to get 1 million subscribers, bro. So, like, my God, we gotta go.